Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to delete an empty album on iPhone. So simply go to your albums, and as you can see I have four different albums here, and as you can see one of them is empty. So simply tap and hold on them and simply tap on the delete button, and that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.